If the original Star Wars trilogy is about the story of a boy becoming a man, then The Mandalorian is the story of a man becoming a father. The importance of that theme in modern film and cinema is not to be understated, but in Star Wars' case, I think it really helps to recenter the series on what it was meant to really focus on the entire time, the characters and their lives. Because to me, I think Star Wars isn't really about the superficial. You can add Jedi, the Empire, Sand Raiders, anything you want into it, but ultimately what it comes back to is the characters and their story. The Mandalorian goes back to the very basics of the Star Wars franchise by ripping off all the elements that made Star Wars work in the first place and adding new ones. Star Wars really at its core is this East meets West storyline. George Lucas had a huge reference for international film, and a lot of the initial film trilogy is inspired by Akira Kurosawa's films. Did you know that George Lucas actually went to get Toshiro Mifune from Kurosawa's films to play Obi-Wan originally? That's why his name is Obi-Wan. It's a name that you can easily transliterate into Japanese. It would have been pretty cool actually, but we did get famous Alec Guinness to do that instead. In addition to the East meets West elements of Star Wars, you also have Iron Man and Indiana Jones thrown into The Mandalorian for good measure to really modernize everything. To me, this is the way that I want to see spin-offs and sequels handled in the future. I don't want to see just incessant references. Look, do you remember that? Do you remember that? I'd rather them actually really focus on the story and just the initial influences. I think there's a huge importance that must be taken into account when you're trying to create something that's been largely inspired by other elements. Go even further than that. Try to find out what made that original work so special in the first place. And look at those influences that really contributed to how those were formatted. If you take that there and really center it, try to tell something honest, then I think that that's kind of what works out in the end. It's very clear to me that Jon Favreau and Dave Filoni really had the story they wanted to tell about the Mandalorian becoming a father. And that to me has been largely the most interesting part of The Mandalorian overall. So I hope you guys are enjoying that show. I'll talk a little bit more in depth about the influences that created Star Wars in another video very soon. I'm looking forward to seeing you guys in that video.